Well, come on in. You want a beer?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Johnny, who's that?
Yo, come to the living room and find out.
Johnny, I don't care if you just broke out of jail. You do not mess with my furniture. Oh, my God. It's you.
Surprised, Aisha?
What? That you're here? Or that you're talking?
Pick one.
We all thought you were dead.
I almost was.
Well, for someone who was blown to hell, you look great. Did you do something with your hair?
Yeah, I've been getting that a lot.
Yo, can we get back to business?
What's the rush?
I've been cooped up on death row and that bitch has been laid out in a coma.
We definitely need to remind motherfuckers who we are.
And that can't wait until after dinner?
No.
You two haven't changed at all.
Well, you know, there's a saying about dogs and blowing shit up. So what's the plan?
We get our crew together. Once we got that, we can work on how we're taking back our city.
Sounds good.
And where were you planning on having this little meeting? No.
Well, this place is pretty spacious.
No.
The color's very soothing.
No.
Come on, Ish.
This ain't no fucking gang clubhouse.
Change of plans.
We gotta find a new place.
Yeah, you got it. Head over to the old mission house. We should be able to set up shop there.
Why don't we just set up shop at the church?
Altor's renovated it and turned it into a tourist trap.
You're kidding me.
I wish I was. We gotta find a new place, and the mission house would be perfect.
Religious buildings are kind of been there, done there.
And we're not staying in the mission. Now check it out. Years ago, an earthquake dropped part of the city below sea level, and rather than clearing out the rubble, the city just built over it. There's an abandoned hotel below the mission that'll work for us.
All right, what's the catch?
We gotta evict the current tenants.
Sounds like fun.
Shouting out.
Sunshine, what's your head for a troll?
bear!
My God, that's terrifying! Ah! Oh, this situation don't look too hardball friendly.
Now you and me behind that!
Oh! I didn't get to where I am today by getting involved in anything.
You dare to injure a hand of the divine sponge? You really think you can take all of us?
Looks like
no
I still
prisoners.
Got it.
Pathetic fools! God's gonna kill me! I'm only homeless because no home can contain my might. Burn in your...
Police!
Kill these motherfuckers!
So, what you think?
It's kind of a shithole.
True that. But it's a shithole with potential.
I don't know, mate.
Oh, come on. A stripper pole, some flat screens, maybe some nicer furniture.
You have me at stripper pole.
Fucking A.